excuse me while I kill the man who ruined my life.
Be my guest.
Let us examine that claim for a moment from a Commodore, shall we?
Who was it
that at the very moment you had a notorious pirate safely behind bars, saw fit to free said pirate and take your dearly beloved all to itself? Aye? So whose fault is it really that you've ended up a rum-pot deckhand what takes orders from pirates?
Enough! Unfortunately, Mr. Turner, he's right!
Still rooting for you, mate.